Lost the feed. Problem at your end?
Negative. Blueprints ended the silo's floor. Without the drone, we're blind.
Something must have taken it out.
Keep moving. GPS coordinates put the alarm just up ahead.
Kane, we found the recon drone. What's left of it?
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Hold up. Let me get a closer look at that sign.
You recognize it?
The designation suggests a CIA black project.
Well, if this shit was here at the time of the disaster, it wouldn't have been able to send in a cleanup crew.
Until Taylor.
Yeah. I think someone wants some shit buried. Blood trails lead this way.
What is going on here, Kane?
What the hell? Good. I was in the mood for a fight. Get to cover!
Stay alert. We don't know what's down here.
What's going on with these robots, Kane?
I've never seen any robot behavior like that. It's not in their programming. Somehow they've gone rogue from their preset parameters. Okay, according to the GPS, the source of the signal should be through there.
Hack the panel.
Holy shit.
Hendricks, check those control panels. I may be able to pull something from the local drives.
Okay, Kane. You're in.
This shouldn't even be here. DNI human trials weren't even underway at the time of the accident. At least not officially.
I don't think these people volunteered.
They're all hardwired into a central server.
Jay Zhang. Wasn't he our mark? That doesn't make sense. That makes no sense. If he's dead, then why are we finding a bunch of slaughtered CIA matching his MO?
Give us a minute, Kane. CIA brings us in, assigns us an unknown contact, and then we just happen upon a CIA op site? That makes sense to you?
Hendricks, what are you saying?
I don't know yet. Just keep your eyes and ears open, especially around Kane.
All right.
Everything okay, Hendrix?
Yeah, Kane, we're good.
Okay. I'm seeing network activity from a server room a few floors down.
Hey! Can't be a coincidence. Let's move!
Lights out ahead. Switch to your EV.
Copy that.
Picking up radiation in there. Move slow. It may play havoc with your optics and core systems.
Help me get up here. Maybe I can find a way to get that door open.
Nice job. You got the door open, Hendrix.
I didn't open it.
We got more test subjects in here.
They're in the water!
Kane, optics back online.
Copy that. I'm picking up a massive energy surge just ahead.
A lot of robots in here, Kane.
Easy. Take your time.
Kane, I got separated from the others. Looks like the server room's just up ahead.
Get out of there! I've got an exit directly ahead.
You know, this is starting to look a lot more like a weapons research facility than a biotech lab.
The chemicals released in the disaster were never positively identified.
Anyone else sense a cover-up?
Can you hear me? You don't have to do this. There is blood on our hands that we cannot wash away. You know who I am. I'm asking you to turn back. Walk away.
Kane, I've got Diaz coming through on a closed channel.
Taylor was right. We've got to show the world the truth.
He's wired into the servers. His DNI is acting as a conduit for every piece of intel that's stored down here. He's been directing the robots, controlling their hive mind. He's going to overload his brain. Listen to me. We have to stop him. We have to shut this down. Right now, he's uploading everything on those servers directly to our enemies. We have to contain this situation.
Diaz, you have to stop this. Whatever happened with you and the others, you have to end it.
I am willing to die for the truth.
Above him.
Hey, I'm in the control room above. What happened?
Diaz, you have to stop this. Whatever happened with you and the others, you have to end it.
I am willing to die for the truth.
The only way to disconnect Diaz from the server is by destroying the core above him.
Hey, I'm in the control room above. What can I do?
Access the primary systems for me. If we maintain a live link via your DNI, I should be able to identify the core's vulnerability.
You're the boss, lady.
Focus fire on the cooling rods in the tower surrounding Diaz. That will expose the core's corresponding access point. Once it's open, you're gonna have to get up there and drop a grenade inside. Cooling tower one, exposed.
Listen only to the sound. Let your mind relax.
Focus fire! Take out that cooling tower!
Let the boss drift.
Cooling tower one offline. Core exposed.
The ring is fake. The peace be upon you.
You've gotta get close. We need an explosive placed directly in the exposed vent.
Imagine somewhere calm.
Get another grenade in that tower!
Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest. You are standing.
Running out of time! Get close and drop another frag in the core!